The fortress of Kasba Uday, which houses the old quarter of Rabat, is actually a fortress from the 11th century built in the Andalusian style, which is a real challenge for photography lovers. Attractive blue and white facades attract a large number of tourists. The fortress has narrow cobbled streets, richly decorated gates, pots full of flowers and cacti, and a large selection of colorful souvenirs. And you can also visit this interesting cafe. I reached the first lookout, from where there is a fantastic view. On the right side, the old town of Rabat. Below the fortress, the confluence of the river Beauregret in the Atlantic Ocean. And on the other side of the river is the new Rabat, which is being built and developed. Fortress offers a beautiful view of the Atlantic Ocean and just below are very attractive beaches. Currently around 25 degrees, and there are already many surfers in the ocean in search of adventure and perfect waves. I went down to the beach, which is being arranged and prepared for tourists. on the other side of the wall, all the way to the lighthouse. You can walk along the shore and enjoy the sounds and smells of the Atlantic Ocean. Thank you.